This is Agnello Rajesh here, and we are now in Turkey with the Christian Chamber of Commerce and Industry. We are 40 of us. My children Sasha and Arinjay are also with us, and we landed in Turkey yesterday after an almost 6 hours flight. We landed into Istanbul, and from there we took another 1 hour flight to a place called Izmir, a beautiful place. This is by the sea. You can see the sea behind, and It's beautiful place. This place is called Kusadasi. The place, I've got the book, the pages written with names, because the names are pretty difficult to pronounce. So from Izmir airport, we have traveled one and a half hour away from the airport to a place called Kusadasi. And we are living at the seafront. The hotel is in a very prominent location. There are beautiful European style restaurants, open air restaurants and shops all along. And you can see the hills behind. So you have got the combinations of the hill and the sea. And a lot of cruise liners get positioned here every day. You have cruise liners coming in where the people come down, offload from the ship and have a one-day trip in this place called Kusadasi. This hotel is very, very strategically located. You can see the beautiful blue sea behind. And you can also see the shades of mountains around the sea. And the sea goes deep inside. The climate is absolutely wonderful. During the day, the temperature ranges between 15 to 20 degrees. In the nights, the temperature falls down to as low as 10 to 11 degrees. The food is excellent. We are having a lovely time. And yesterday, throughout the day, we saw a few places. I would like to read those places. We visited the ancient city of Ephesus. And we also visited Virgin Mary's house. We also saw the Temple of Diana, the old city of Ephesus, Temple of Hadrian and Serapis, Library of Celsus, and we had lunch at a place called Selçuk. The last abode of Virgin Mary and the Temple of Artemis was also visited by us. After which, we went to a very beautiful leather factory where they give products made out of lamb leather. It's very soft, it's very light, it's known as silk leather. And we saw a very wonderful way of presentation on how well you can present a product to be sold. And trust me friends, we had a lovely time. All the leather jackets that were being sold in that shop, before they displayed the jackets to us, they made us see a fashion show in which they also made us participate. It was fun in the beginning, and then they took us to the store, which was a large store with a fantastic variety of tender lamb leather, and almost all of us bought the leather jackets, and it's a wonderful feeling. We saw the jackets which could be worn inside out, so two-sided jackets. It was fantastic. A completely different design on the outside and a completely different design on the inside. Very intelligent work of art. After the leather factory, we also went to the sweet factory, which is known as the Turkish Delight. And we had a lovely time at the Turkish Delight, where we again bought a lot of dry fruits and chocolates and your pomegranate tea and apple tea. And after that, we returned back to our hotel. We had a wonderful time in the hotel in the evening. After dinner, we went for walk on these cornices. There are horse rides also available, which we did on the first night of being here. So today is our second day in this place, Kudal. Again, the spelling is a very difficult one, Kusadasi. And today we will travel from here to a 3 hours destination by bus to a place called Pamukkale. So we'll be staying overnight in Pamukkale, and in a short time we'll be having our breakfast and traveling to Pamukkale. This is Agnello Rajesh from Izmir, Turkey, with the Christian Chamber of Commerce and Industry. Bye for now.